fight, coming out of St Maarten is Jean-Luc Benz. And his opponent, coming out of Aruba, is Mr. Edmund Molina.
Time have reached for what we have been waiting for all night. The main event of tonight is between Payne's Jean-Luc out of St. Maarten versus Edmund Molina out of Aruba. Red gloves for Payne's. Red gloves for Edmund. As you could see, Payne's against Molina out of Aruba. And this is not a small size, man. So the main event you have been waiting for has come, ladies and gentlemen. These guys are here fighting for a championship. Payne's is with the red gloves fighting out of St. Maarten. Okay, you just see, that's it. That's it. Ladies and gentlemen, you just see for yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, that's it. Ladies and gentlemen, you have seen
First, there's gonna be a second.
They have people still paying to come in first in this round.
Yo, this is crazy. A 3 second round.
This is a Tyson match. This is a Tyson match. Ladies and gentlemen, Payne's has switched off the light on top of Molina. Payne's has switched off the light. It's not possible. Ladies and gentlemen, the man did not even break a sweat.
He didn't see that kick coming at all, yo.
But we know for sure by the time it get back in the neutral and MSR going to give you that replay. For right now, we are here waiting on the doctors. The doctors, Marco Landon, are into the on.
Okay, he's sitting up. He's sitting up, so it looks okay.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, he has recovered. He has recovered. Ladies and gentlemen, well, you're here on the round of applause, Jean-Luc. Okay. And then, ladies and gentlemen, here you are with your champion, as you could see, Mr. Jean-Luc Payne's. Jean-Luc Payne's, tell us how you feel after this big defeat here, because at a certain point we thought we had a Mike Tyson match here.
Well, first of all, I would like to say thanks to the people them for the strength, you know, they gave. But like how I had said in the casino, that I didn't intend to go to five round, and that the title would stay home, and I keep my promise.
That's true. Congratulations to you, because you did it. You said it on TV. You said, you asked the public to come up, because for sure you knew you was going to give us that win. I mean, it's the only space we really see things like that is a Mike Tyson fight. When you see you come out, some people paying to come in here. I should have had people outside waiting to come in. And here, Payne's, you naturally switch off the light on top of Molina.
Well, you know, I come from a background where my family, my father was an all-time boxer. My brother is a boxer now on the island. And yeah, we just got the blood running through the system, and we just doing the best for the people them, and also for the youth, so they could also improve the sports on the island.
And not forgetting to be having your sister, Sexy Chocolate, here in the studio of the MSR. And she also was wishing all the best. She said she knows she brought her win also. We hear her say too, by next year, you're going to be training her to come to box.
Yeah, that's true. And yeah, what I could say? Yeah, we just, you know, got a lot of blood. You understand? I mean, we are a small island, but we got a lot of talent. It's too bad that, you know, we don't have people to push us, you know, away. Like me, for example, I had to leave here if I wanted to reach the other state. You understand? And this title, I dedicated to my brother and also to Marco London, because he's the one, the reason why I'm here, he's the one who teach me everything I know.
But you think from that, because also they say won't be fighting anymore. Will we see Jean-Luc fighting anymore?
Only if the public won.
But Jean-Luc, trust me, with that, what you just did at that demonstration, you didn't even have to break a sweat. At a point, I thought, you even make the fella swallow your foot.
Well, you know, we had a game plan. We stick to it. You understand? We didn't want to open in the first round. We noticed that he was much bigger than me. He had a lot more power. So the basic the fight was more to keep him on the inside, to work on the inside, and keep him from stop using his hand. And then we do the job, and then we come out successful.
Well, then, Jean-Luc, we thank you very much here on MSR. It's a pleasure to have champions like you. We hope that this tape will go down in history, that we always remember we had a champion that do what we call a demonstration here. It was a minute and 50 seconds, and the first round you take him out cold. I think we never see that. This is the first time we see that here in St. Martin.
It ain't gonna be the last time, man.
Well, then, we wish you all the best and all success and all your fight, because we know you're not going to stop here, and St. Martin is watching forward to see you going further.
Thank you.
Okay, yes. Mr. B. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, you just come from here on it, and MSR again, the only space where I could get a live local coverage with the sport. Mr. Jean-Luc Payne had just do what we would call Mike Tyson demonstration, and first round, 1 minute and 50 seconds, he has knocked out his opponent, Richard Molina, out of Aruba. So, ladies and gentlemen, as you could see, St. Maarten always produce the best, produce good things, but that is where MSR comes out and take care of that, cover it. MSR show, get out of the way. From yesterday, MSR is here. From since June to today's June 3rd, and you know MSR is in the place, and you're going to see MSR all over the place in sports here in St. Maarten to recognize what we call our good champions. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we are with, I think this face is not new in kickboxing. For all who don't know, here we are with Mr.
Marco London,
which, as we know, is one of the big champions here on the island. Marco, we know we had a trouble to find you tonight. We were trying to get hand on you to get on an interview with us, but we know you were busy. Tell us, how you feel about the outcome of this fight tonight?
Great. Jean-Luc, I mean, that's one of the guys that started with me from young. So to see him do a good fight like this tonight, really, you know, does me a lot of pleasure.
Because he also dedicated his belt to you. He mentioned it on his interview. Okay. He said he dedicated his belt also to Marco London, because Marco London is the man who have him where he be today. So you, who was in this field, tell me, is this a kick Molina could avoid?
No, he had it coming. He had it coming. And it was just a matter of time. And even with the knees to the face, I saw already that, you know, Jean-Luc had a bigger advantage over him. So I didn't expect it to go in the first round, but a knockout had to fall. Yeah, there was you saw a big difference in technique, strength, height, all that, you know.
So when you see, did you ever see Molina before in a fight?
Yeah. Molina, I know him from years ago. He's been, a top fighter in Aruba for years. He's a really skilled fighter. The thing is, he used to be a lightweight. He's gone up a lot in weight. And probably that tonight, you know, shows that, you know, that's not his weight. And to stand in front of a big man like Jean-Luc, it's not, you know, you could pump weight, but it doesn't make you a big man. And tonight, the big man won. So.